Amidst the never-ending attacks and counterattacks, Freddy and Emile hunted the elusive Baron and his regiment in Ypres.
Yep. Hey everybody, welcome back. I do have a microphone today. And,
On April 22nd, 1915,
mustard gas, chlorine gas,
for the first time by the Germans.
So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the first episode. It was probably a little more somber without me yakking. How do I crawl? There's got to be a way to crouch. Oh, I got to get the dog to do it. Go, dog. Save us from the gas.
Go, go, go!
So yeah, that's the kind of game this is, basically. Little puzzles that lead to a bigger narrative. Thought he was digging for something. Maybe not.
Hey, what?
Oops. I don't want to do that. Okay. How close can I get? Well, I guess that answers that. Alright, maybe there's something to do with this. I want what he's digging for, not just to pet him. Yeah, there we go. Keep pressing the wrong button. Seems like I'm gonna have to go down there to get out of here. Further.
What?
There we go.
Hey, what?
Control the levers. Oops. Hopefully he's smarter about it than I am.
What?
not really what I wanted to do exactly.
I did.
But it works. I have to push it. There we go. That should be about right.
Ready.
There we go. Maybe not.
Yeah. Come on, man.
We did it. Gas bombs. Find something to throw.
Emil, hurry up!
I'm not going in the basket. I'm too big. You go in the basket. There we go.
Help me, Bill. Bill, help me.
I'm working on it, man. I think that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't have bolt cutters, apparently. Great escape.
Her name was Anna, a Belgian student living in Paris. She was hard on the trail of her missing father. For once, fate smiled on them. They were all going in the same direction, But while approaching Vimy, a German squadron spotted them.
Looks like we made it. First aid. Guess that's one way to do it. Guess we gotta wait till he's distracted. Nothing to see. Go do something else. What? Wait, I can take. I can tell the dog. Oh, that was the wrong way. I guess that should have indicated that that's where they were. Nobody here.
Somebody!
That's what we need. Got lucky on that one. Alright. Back in the hole. And give me my clippers. Gets down. Okay. Go, 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 go. There we go. Looks like the first aid's in there.
Hey.
Roll.
But he's done.
Yeah. Got his ass. I don't think I can help him. We got new legs. Can he do something over here? I think you're just letting me know there's a secret item up there. Okay, I can't use the doggy hole. Put it on the ground. Maybe I need to.
What?
Can't have him set the dynamite. The dog's not smart enough to set the dynamite, I guess. Alright, that's set.
Bullshit.
That's set. Now I just need to go back across and get the detonator. Cover of smoke. They're not concerned about that thing moving on its own. Oh, here we go.
anyone.
There's a lever. I guess I wasn't supposed to hit him with it. I guess I'm supposed to just distract him. You'd think getting hit with a full bottle of wine would be enough to knock somebody out. Guess you can't be too safe. That way. Sorry, I thought I could dig there. I wasn't attacking the dog. Curses, he escaped.
Baron von Dorf had escaped again, but Emil had still managed to find medicine for Freddy.
Next time, Baron
von
Dorf.
They were quickly back on the road again.
Next time.
Their journey would take them to Reims, where they would at last pick up the trail of the elusive Baron and his Zeppelin.
Thank you.
lever. It's an emergency. I need to have the lever to give him, or it doesn't make much sense. And we need more people. Oops. Yeah, I know. I need the dog. He was upstairs, though. So I needed to reset it. It's a time strat. Yeah, that's the ticket. Hey, he's got the lever too. Let's go. He's got to get it back up for himself. What the hell? That was killed by an elevator going up by standing next to it. The past was a dangerous place. Alright, that worked as a time strat, so... stuff to do, apparently.
Merci beaucoup.
Okay. Doesn't really help my current situation. Two more men. Oh, there we go. Guess I have to go up and cut it. What do I cut it with? Use that.
Yeah.
guess I have to go back downstairs. Looks like that's where the crying girl is. Maybe it's a little boy. I don't know. Found you, little kid. Oh, I see. Okay. How do I... We should have enough men to push it. Why can't I do anything? Oh, I see. I already went this way. That was a cut to me in a different place, not just underground where I was before. The background wasn't different enough for me to notice that. Fun boss fight. Gotta make sure to avoid the mines. Oh no, he... Finish him off. Nowhere to run now, Baron. Yeah. I thought maybe I could throw it back, but I guess. guess not. That's the one I can throw back. Can't keep getting away with it. That was chapter one, and I guess we'll see the aftermath here. Oh, okay, maybe not.
Anna was training to be a veterinarian when the war broke out. The Germans were only 20 miles from Paris when she received a letter from her father. He was in good health, but implored her not to return home to Belgium until the war's end. Patience, however, was not one of Anna's strong suits.
All right, so I guess I will leave it here for now, and we'll get Anna's backstory next time on Monday, and we have a big week coming up. It's pretty much the same old tunic. Tomorrow, more Yakuza Judgment on Wednesday, Lost in Random on Thursday, and Return to Monkey Island on Friday. I think we're getting close to the end of that, so I might be able to wrap it up. Probably be on Sunday, not Friday. And then Pentiment should be wrapping up fairly soon on Saturday. So I hope you all enjoy, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.